Hi, I'm Jos and I own a boat called the Bacchus, and I'm going to replace the old instrument, the ST60 Tridata, with a I70S display, because I have a steering controller installed and that one is already in the new release. You can see the difference, and that's why I want to replace it. But the problem is that the ST60 instruments, they convert the analog data from the transducers to the CTorque network, and I do not want to buy an ITC5 converter that does that too, so I need to keep the old instruments, but I'm going to move them to the saloon.
So there you see the depth sensor and speed. And that means I had it replaced. I had it placed there when I had the steering controller installed. But as you see, there is this big hole that I need to cover now, because I remove it, because the depth is also visible on the plotter. You can see here in my AES, the NMEI 2000 is not connected, and it should be, because the new display is NMEI 2000. So I'm going to install the old displays here in this corner. So if we open this, then you can see this big spaghetti. And this is the NMEA 0183 connector that connects to the NMEA 2000 box. And I think that this is for my plotter, but that will not be used anymore. And then we need to get rid of these old cables. But here you see the transducer cable going to the wind meter. And the other transducer cable is somewhere there below. So let's see where that is. Now there's this nice display. I really like it. But now I have to connect the transducers. So I've connected my plotter, and as you can see, the CTorque NG is not connected, which is another name for NMEA 2000. But you can see that I can see ships from my AIS. So that means that the AIS connector for the old CTorque network is connected to my plotter, as I suggested when I pulled open the steering stand. I'm now at aft port cabin, and I'm going to, you see here where my steering controller is installed with the STNG network, very nicely done by the guys from the wharf. But you see that here, this is an empty socket, and up in the steering controller I pulled out the power wire for the STNG network, so I can attach that in there. The other thing that you can see is that here I have the transducer cables, which I got from there, from the steering stand, all the way up there to here. And I now need to trace them all the way back to the cockpit. Finally got them out of the aft and going back into the cabin. So now let's do the next step. So this looks a lot better now, without all the spaghetti. Let's continue. And a new cup and a new cap. So that looks better than it was before. Sure. But here is here's where the transducer cables are. And they went into this tube going to the cabin. And while I pulled them out, and now put them like alongside this, I pulled in the backbone cable for my NMEA cable. So that's now all fantastic. So here they are. They are working. Fantastic. This is ideal. Well, I don't know if you want to see it from the inside, but at least I didn't have to buy this big and expensive converter. So it's all working. I got my wind new meter. And my plotter is showing the data, AIS data as well. And and my steering controller still works. So this looks nice.